let's make a few trick-or-treating crafts for our dolls using Post-it notes. Start by recycling a few Post-it notes. Tear them into small pieces. I'm only keeping the parts that don't have any writing. Take an EOS container. Place it in a plastic bag so the flat side is facing up. Pull the plastic tight, twist, and secure the end with a binder clip. Using school glue, brush on a thin layer. Place the Post-it note into the glue. Brush it with another layer of glue. Then repeat, adding small pieces of Post-it note until the bottom is completely covered. Allow it to dry, then remove the binder clip, untwist the plastic bag, remove the EOS, very carefully remove the plastic, trim the top edge to make a paper mache bowl that we can paint with acrylic paint. I painted the outside black, touched up the inside with a little orange, then added white stripes around the sides to make a candy bowl. Now we need some candy. Take Post-it notes, cut a thin strip, curl one end, and start to roll it, holding the paper tight so the roll is tight. The end of my paper was sticky, so I'm just gonna press it until it stays. Take a small piece of tape, place the roll in the center, then wrap the tape around it. You're kind of making another roll here with the tape. Pinch the ends and twist. I am just twisting the tape at the end and it gives it that candy wrapper look to make miniature doll candy. It reminds me of saltwater taffy. Place the candy into the bowl. We're gonna need a lot more. So put on your favorite Darby show and craft away. A few hours later and we have more candy to put in our candy bowl. Wow, we've almost filled it up. Now let's make some trick-or-treat bags. Take two Post-it notes, overlap and glue them together, fold and crease the Post-it notes to make a rectangular box. Unfold it, draw a line across the bottom, make small cuts on the fold up to the line, trim it, crease at the fold, glue the sides together, glue the bottom, cut two thin strips from another Post-it, carefully twist them, to make a thin rope, I left the ends open so they can be glued to the inside of the bag. To make a paper bag, use paint to decorate it to make a festive bag to hold all of their candy. Thank you for joining us while we had fun crafting with Post-it notes. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and the Frog Vlog.
And you're done.
Happy crafting!
We want to give a shout out to Nikki Flair 911. What's up? Party in the Frog Wards common room. Yeah! Now where's the candy? What? It's all gone. Ron. Come back here, Weasley. The sign says take one.